Assalamualaikum. This is Yamna Cooking Creation.
Today I'm making homemade baklava specially for Eid. For this we require 40 kilo cheese, almost 500 gram, 500 gram of chopped walnut, 1 cup of melted butter, 1 teaspoon of cinnamon powder, and for syrup we required 1 cup of granulated sugar, 1/2 cup of honey, 3-4 cup of water, 1/2 lemon juice, and for garnishing we required pistachio. First we prepare syrup of baklava. For this we add water in saucepan, add granulated sugar. Now we add honey in saucepan. Now we add lemon juice. Whisk it until the sugar dissolves. Now sugar is dissolved. We cook it on 4 to 5 minutes more on low heat. Now our syrup is ready and we set it aside. We add cinnamon powder in chopped walnut and mix it well and divide it into 5 portions. Now we start rolling pillow sheet. First we grease the pan. We place one sheet. Then we grease it with butter. We place next sheet and do the different step 10 times. Now we place 10 sheets. We spread 3 tablespoons of walnut. We are place another sheet and repeat the process 4 times. Now again we garnish 3 tablespoons of walnut. Now we start adding last and layer of pillow sheet. Now we cut in diamond shape before baking. We bake it in a preheat oven at 325 degrees Fahrenheit for 1 hour 15 minutes until the cup layer is boiling down. Now we take it out from the oven. Now we pour cool red sugar cube over hot baklava. Now we garnish with chopped nuts.
Freshly oven baked hot and crispy baklava ka ready cooked.